हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू आवर यूट्यूब चैनल लॉजिक मेडिको। टुडेज इंटरेस्टिंग टॉपिक फॉर प्रेजेंटेशन इज फाइन मोटर माइलस्टोन्स। सो लेट्स सी व्हाट इज दिस फाइन मोटर माइलस्टोन्स। सो माइलस्टोन इज अ स्टोन प्लेस्ड एट द जंक्शन ऑन द साइड ऑफ द रोड और इन द मिडल ऑफ द मीडियन और बाय द साइड ऑफ द रेलवेज, विच सिग्निफाइज द डिस्टेंस बिटवीन द टू सिटीज। दैट इज द लिटरल मीनिंग ऑफ द माइलस्टोन। So from the city from which you are going to other city, the destination city, there are 50 kilometers. That's what it means, or 50 miles to be more specific. So what is this milestone with respect to medical field? It acts as a checkpoint in the child's development to determine what the average child is able to do at a particular age. Meaning from birth to 5 year old, we'll do assessment of the child development, whether it is in par with the other children of same age or it is somewhat delayed. So that is called as developmental milestone. If it is delayed, it's called as developmental delay. So why this milestone is important? Because this milestone not only signifies the overall physical development but also mental, social and communication skill of the child will be assessed at every stage, so that we know that the development of the child is towards the proper healthy manner. Welcome to Logic Medico. We are understanding the concepts in medicine. If you are new to our channel, kindly consider subscribing to our channel and don't forget to press the bell button for getting the latest notification of videos. So this milestone can easily be remembered by a mnemonic. That's 3 months are table, if you know. 3 months, 6 months, 9 months, 12 months, 15 months, 18 months. And from here 3 months till 18, okay, it's just till 18 months. Afterwards it's in year, 2 years, 3 years, 4 years, 5 years. I told you the assessment of the developmental milestone is up to 5 years of a child. So it's very simple. It's just the 3 months are table till 18. After that it's just 1 year, 2, 3, 4, 5 years. So there are 4 types of milestones in which we are categorized the milestone. One is gross motor, where the movement of the child overall is gross. The child uses the large muscle. Fine motor, here the child will develop skillful movement of the fingers or the toes, eyes, like that. They use the fine muscles or a smaller muscles to do this action. Language, which helps in communication of the child with the parents, siblings, peers, okay, that is a language skill. Social and adaptive skill is the ability to smile, fear of stranger, ability to wave bye-bye, how to socially interact with the peer. That is called a social and adaptive skill. So these are the 4 types of milestones which we can assess. So today's topic is fine motor milestone. So what is this fine motor milestone? Here we can see a baby girl. She is building a tower of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, I believe, 6 cubes. See? So she is using a fine muscles of her hand to do this task. So this is called as fine motor. It's the simplest demonstration with respect to a picture. So here the child is coordinating between the small muscles of her hand and also the fingers with respect to her eyes also. Eye also has got tiny muscles, so she is picking up the cubes from here and building a tower. So such functions will also help in overall development of the child and help in writing, grasping the small objects, fastening the cloths, like buttoning or unbuttoning the cloth, tying up the lace of the shoe. All these are fine motor skills. These are examples of fine motor skills. Okay. So sorry for the heading, it's fine motor skill. Age in month, this is fine motor skill. So this is fine motor, age in months and milestones achieved. At 4 months of age, initially we thought of writing 3 months, but it is 3 to 4 months actually. So at 4 months of age, at 6 months of age, at 4 months of age it is able to do bidextrous grasp. At 6 months of age it is able to do unidextrous grasp. I will just tell you what is this, just for time being, you know the months and what is achieved. At 9 months of age it is immature pincer grasp. At 12 months of age the child will be able to do mature pincer grasp. At 15 months of age, it is able to build a 2-block tower and scribbling. At 18 months of age, 3-block towers. Okay, now we'll start one understanding one by one. At 4 months of age, by dexterous grasp, the meaning of this is the child is using two hands and it's grasping the object. So whenever you give the child something in the cradle, okay, some toy in the cradle, it will stretch its two limbs, upper limb, and catch hold of the toy with the help of two limbs. By means two. So how to remember this? What I will tell you. 2 into 2. So it is using two limbs to catch onto objects. So by means 2. So it happens in 4 months. 2 into 2, 4. Unidextrous grasp. This means uni means one. Dextrous means hand. Now at 6 months of age, if you give the same toy, the child uses one hand to catch hold of that object. It doesn't use any more two hands. It will use one hand to catch hold of that. Then after that 9 months we can assess. That's why I left this gap. After 6, it's 9 months of age. Immature pincer grasp. So here it will use one hand to grasp. Immature pincer grasp. The meaning of pincer means it is able to use thumb with respect to other fingers and is able to catch hold of that. So it is not matured enough at 9 months, but 12 months it will become mature enough. At 12 months it is first birthday. So it is able to cut the cake, its birthday cake, with the help of fine mature pincer grasp like this. It's able to hold that plastic knife with the help of the thumb and index finger. Here, whereas it uses the tip of the thumb or tip of the other fingers altogether, that is immature pincer grasp. At 1 year of age or 12 months, with one finger, thumb, and one finger, it's able to hold the plastic knife at first birthday. Very easy to remember. Mature pincer grasp. At 15 months, it's able to build a tower of 2 blocks. At 18 months, it's able to build a tower of 3 blocks. This is very easy to remember. If you carefully observe this 15, this 5 is there now. If I flip this, it will become like this 2. If I flip the 5, it will become 2. So tower of 2. If I cut this 18, if I cut this 8 like this here, you can see 3 here. So tower of 3 blocks. So this is the easiest way to remember the gross motor milestone. Next, coming to the ears. I mean, this is fine motor milestone. Sorry for that heading. It's fine motor milestones. So age in year. So this is fine motor. Avoid that confusion. This is fine motor. Okay. So sorry for that. So what happens? So all these movement, bidextrous grasps, unidextrous grasp, immature pincer grasp, mature pincer, all are fine motor milestones. It's not gross motor. So this happens at this particular age, at the age of 2 years, the child is able to do vertical and circular stroke. I'll just show you how it is done. At the age of 3 years, it is able to copy the circle. At the age of 4 years, it is able to copy the cross and build a bridge with the block. I will show you that just in a while. At the age of 5 years, it's able to copy the triangle and build a gate with the block. I'll just show you now. See, at the age of 2 years, at the age of 2 years, it's able to, the child is able to write a vertical stroke like this or a circular stroke. Circular stroke. Okay. But not exactly a circle, but a circular stroke it will do. Okay. At 3 years of age, it's very simple. At 3 years of age, see, this is 3 years. So if you can see what I'm doing, 3 years. Okay. See here. Like this. It's able to draw a copy a what? Circle. At 3 years of age, it is able to copy a circle. At 4 years of age, this is also very interesting. At 4 years of age, please observe carefully. At 4 years of age, it is able to draw this one. What is this? Carefully observe. So this is a cross, na? At 4 years of age, the child is able to draw a cross or copy a cross. And obviously, at 5 years of age, carefully observe. At 5 years of age, the child is able to draw a or copy a triangle. Carefully observe. So here is a triangle. If you can observe. At 5 years of age, the child is able to draw a triangle. Okay. This is a 5 years of age. At 5 years of age, it's able to draw a triangle. It's very interesting. At 2 years of age, vertical stroke or a circular stroke. At 3 years of age, it's exactly able to draw a circle. At 4 years of age, it's able to draw a cross. At 5 years of age, it's able to copy a triangle. Also, at 4 years, it's able to build a bridge with the help of blocks. Until now, it was building towers. Okay, now it suddenly from towers, it was able to do a tower like this. From tower, it has now started building a bridge, which is connected at one corner to another corner by horizontal blocks. Then at 5 years of age, interestingly, it builds gates. It will try to build a home, and gate is there. See, we are entering our home. It will start explaining like that. One story also it will tell. So that is an interesting part about the fine motor milestone. At 2 years of age, what did I just now tell? A vertical stroke or a circular stroke. At 3 years of age, it's able to copy a circle. At 4 years of age, it's able to copy a cross and build a bridge out of the blocks. At 5 years of age, it's able to copy a triangle and build a gate with a block. Okay, this is about the fine motor milestones. Kindly like and share this video. Don't forget to press the thumbs up button if you like this video. Thank you for learning from Logic Medico. If you are new to our channel, I request you to consider for subscribing and press the bell button for the latest notification of the videos. Thank you once again for learning from Logic Medico.